Test 1, 2, 3. Test 1, 2, 3. Hi. In this video, I'm going to show you where you can find oil company in the Netherlands. I'm going to show you how many oil company are there in Netherlands. If you have question about this or you want to do business with oil company, feel free to contact me. Let's begin. I want to show you how you can find Netherlands Oil Company. So for example, you can type this in Google, Netherlands Oil Company. You will find a list of companies in the Netherlands. It's not that big, so you will find a lot of companies here. You will also find the address. But if you want to see how the industry is going, you can look at here. But you can do also this. For example, the results are going to be different, and it's hard to give you the difference, but here you type in advanced search Netherlands Oil Company, look in the region. So we're going to go to Netherlands, let's see Netherlands, and then we're going to do advanced search. Here you will see you get more specific website about the Netherlands oil and gas industry. And you see here, for example, this one, and this one. These are all companies that in the Netherlands. And another way to look for Netherlands oil companies through the Chamber of Commerce. So we're going to go to kvk.nl. Kvk just means Chamber of Commerce. We press this, zoeken. Zoeken means search. Don't translate the website because the English version doesn't work really well. So you can put the filter on under register and put here Netherlands Oil Company, but just remove Netherlands Oil. And then you will see you will get a list of companies here, and you can find the name, you can Google the name, and sometimes you will find a website and sometimes you don't. But if you have the website, you can contact them. Another way is just copy this name and paste it on LinkedIn, and most of the time you will find employees that work there, so you can contact them. So that's one of the way you can get in contact with the people. Like I said, if you really want to get in contact with this kind of companies, just approach the employers, board members, and if you want to do business with them, just give them an offer. If you want to know more about these kind of things and how you can do it, or if you need a representative in the Netherlands, feel free to contact me.
This is the end of the video. It's hard to contact an oil company because it's hard to get by the receptionist. I show you where you can find them in the Netherlands. I also tell you how you can contact the person that's responsible for the company. If you have questions about this, or you want to know more about oil company, or you want to do business with certain kind of company in the Netherlands, feel free to contact me. See you in the next video. I'm